Pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
Time to hit the road.
Excellent. I'll endeavor to do my best. Your step in the future.
Do you need something, monsieur?
How are you doing?
I find myself wanting to set out again and see the world. I am tempted to do this on my own, but there is so much danger. I hope we can renew our partnership. For science, of course.
I'd like to travel together some more.
Then let us get underway.
We'll be right back. Hey, ever been to Kill to be Killed? Some fine-looking weapons.
Dr. Amari.
You're the contact H-222 was talking about? Just when I thought one person could only experience so much danger in their life. The patient is resting right now. Were you hoping to say goodbye? I don't advise it. He's far past remembering anything about his old life.
I didn't get a chance to say goodbye.
He talked quite a bit about you before I administered the anesthetic. I'm sorry you didn't have the opportunity. Now, what's your plan for moving him?
We have to use the original route. There's no other way.
That's the plan? I thought you people valued discretion. But fine. I won't argue. The Malden Metro Center is where you need to go. All the Gen 1s there need to be gone, understand? All of them. I'm leaving H-222 and his future in your hands. Once he's gone, we never had this conversation. He was never here. Before you leave, take the holotape on the table. It's a personal message for your ears only.
These appear worthless. Surely we can leave that behind.
Who are you? Hey, stay back.
This is Bray Husky. The doctor said I could say goodbye. I've decided to have the operation. I know I'll lose all my memories. I don't want you to be sad. I have nightmares. And this world, the SRB, being hunted, I just can't handle it. Everyone says I'll be safer if I start a new life. I know I'll be happier. My only regret is I'll forget. Old Man Stockton, High Rise, and you. Looking back, there's only fear. Worse than fear. But I will miss my new friends.
It's time, H-2.
Thanks.
Sweet Pip-Boy, brother. You hold on to that.
Let's we're hot!
My primary purpose is not combat. Your enemies have been dispatched.
Someone there? Time to reel him in.
Good riddance.
Last mistake!
Another notch for the gun.
Lock and load!
Shouldn't the coroner be doing that instead? Oh, I am in combat again.
Good riddance.
Lock and load! Damn it!
Violent engagements can result in a variety of injuries. Have you found something interesting? Enemies have been dispatched.
Wait. We got assigned the same damn job? With all our compartmentalization bullshit, this sort of shit happens. You got the job from the good neighbor side. I got it from Griswold's safe house.
How's this sort of thing happen?
So Griswold's got trouble, and they send a cryptic note to HQ. Send in the big guns. And on the other side, the doctor's got troubles too. So she sends in her own damn cryptic note. And then comes the comedy.
That's the price we pay for security.
Don't tell me you buy into that crap. Sheesh. Well, since we're both here, what do you say the two heavies join forces and rock the heavens a little? Been wanting to see you in action with my own eyes.
You got any details on the op?
They barely told me where the hell I was supposed to go.
Let's do this, Glory.
You lead the way, my friend.
Is someone present?
Tissue sample is in order.
Oh, no. Then, it's gotta be done. But can we just...
Someone is nearby. Seizing combat operations.
Need protection for long. Please come out. Movement detect attacking enemy. Hostile systems reading detected.
An enemy may be. Organic life form.
I may have detected unusual behavior.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Clustered together real tight. Boom.
Whoever or whatever you are, I know you are out there. Combat initiated. Where did you go? I am no longer detecting an enemy presence.
Got it.
One ass-kicking machine. I almost feel sorry for you. Almost.
Scanners must be malfunctioning.
Such a funny world.
Active sensors, nothing more.
Our little waiters got their clocks cleaned by the Gen 1s. Kind of a win-win situation for us.
movement detected. Curious. The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Got it.
Too bad the subway is out of order. Undamaged. What?
and Malden is secure. I'll tell Griswold the package is incoming. It's been a goddamn pleasure.
Anything else we're supposed to do here?
No. Like most ops, it's point and click until nothing's left standing. If everything runs like it's supposed to, our paths shouldn't cross again in the field. But knowing how pear-shaped things go, see you around.
Alright. Let's pick back up where we were. Damn, Curia looks good in combat armor. Just saying.
Time for some action.
Time for some action.
Let's do this.
That is going to stop me?
This time.
Hmm?
Here we go. Not hiding this time.
Huh?
He vanished.
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me.
I just saved your life, or I attempted to. Okay, so alien rifle. Great for synths and humans who are lightly armored. Not good for super mutants. Whatever happened to that named behemoth? Sloth. We need to find him. I want to kill him.
All processes are busy.
Cash secured.
Data to the statistical model. Reward dispensed.
One more hour till my shift ends.
The route's been cleared. H-222 is safe to move.
I know. I already got an earful from Glory about Malden. Operational security is worth the occasional crossed wire. Anyway, Amari reports H-222 made it out safely.
Then it all worked out.
The crisis is over for now. Take this. You've earned it.
What's up?
At least pick up the dead drop. The Troubles. What is this, Ireland? That was a terrible joke, and I apologize. I remember right, there's super mutants over here.
Wait there.
Where are you shooting at, Curie? Close for comfort. Damn, Curie, you took out the rest of them by yourself? Wait, man, how are you doing on ammo?
Hey!
Do you need something from me?
She's good.
Hey! You disappear!
There you are. Why is everything so dangerous at me?
Too soon, human!
Might as well kill the last one. weren't for the super mutants and the closeness to the BATFL office, this might have decent settlement. Then again, I think that could be said about most of the high-rises. I don't think I've fully explored this before, so I'm gonna do that now. Besides, super mutants are good for finding weapon mod parts. Well, stop doing that then. Huh. I see a lift. Hold up a minute. Why did I just get a flash from my Sim Settlement Manager menu? Right here. Where? Bunker Hill. That's why. How did I get all the way over here? Am I right over Bunker Hill? Sorry, Bird. Nothing personal. Oh shit. Huh. Fallen Sky Bridge, I guess. Oh hey, it's Medusa. Must be on our way to, somewhere real place. Yep. Because Bunker Hill's right there. It's gotta be. Right? It says it's only got 6 people. Maybe I should have Curie pick up some power armor. Maybe. What does that have to do with Randolph?
Randolph safe house here. Thanks, HQ. No longer under immediate surveillance. Confirm quarantine, but give us the all-clear soon, okay? Package 1 is ready for shipping out of the Commonwealth. But we got a problem along the route. If our guardian angel could clear the site, delivery can proceed. Mr. Tim's out.
Alright, I'll go do this. Check up on our friends at Abernathy Farm.